Hi, it's Dennis Daly. Some time ago, I did a series called Faces of Watergate. I thought this might be a great time to repeat the series. Charles Wiggins was a lifetime friend of Nixon, and in the congressional hearings, he was a Nixon proponent, but he became a sad figure. On August 5, 1974, he realized the end was near, and on television said it was time for Nixon to quit. I'm Dennis Daly.